Series opener goes to Michigan State 4-2 as they hang on to defeat the Maryland Terrapins. A beautiful place. And we welcome you inside the booth, everybody. Brandon Gauden, Scott Pose. Interesting game. Bullpen action for Michigan State was really strong over those last four innings.
Well, they looked outstanding. And that's been a hallmark of Jake Boss's teams in the past. And when they're playing well, they're pitching well late into ball games, and they did so today. They're on a hot streak, and the big reason why is that bullpen.
Yes, six straight wins coming into this game in the Big Ten. Now seven straight wins in the Big Ten Conference. And here's what they did offensively. You go back to the second inning. Danny Gleaves got the party started, erasing the 1-0 deficit that would tie the game, and then they would take the lead in the second. Ball going to right field off the bat of Antoncic. Tough for Bednar to try to field that. And then the next batter, Chad Roskelly, driving Antoncic in to make it 2-1. And it was a lead that they would never relinquish. It would be 3-1 the very next inning as the throw from Vogt sails into center field. And this one hit to the left side coming in and scoring Marty Bikina. And then in the seventh, the insurance run with the drawn in infield. Slapped the right center. RBI double, Bryce Kelly. And that was enough for the 4-2 victory. And as we said, the bullpen held on strong. And Maryland continues to struggle a little bit. Now 3-9 in Big Ten play.
Well, they did. They need each and every game with some tough series coming.